Members of the Metropolitan Police paraded before Cardinal Griffin after a service in Westminster Cathedral. The grand job they're doing under difficult conditions is well known to us all, and their recently improved conditions come as a well-deserved reward for ever faithful service.